This is the covenant that I will make with the house of Israel after those days. I will put my law in their minds and write it on their hearts, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people. No more shall every man teach his neighbor, and every man his brother, saying, Know the Lord. For they all shall know me, from the least of them to the greatest of them. For I will forgive their iniquity, and their sin I will remember no more.
Ten laws of love spoke by God, written with his finger on solid rock. His cause is truth, his ways are right, his mission is fishing for endangered lives. There's an army of believers rising up to war against all deceivers and the lies that they adore. Armed with the sword of the Spirit, we'll battle till the end. There's gonna be a 10 love commandments revolution. His warning voice is calling out. The time to turn away from wrong is right now. The consequence, I couldn't be more dire. For everyone's world to come will be peace or fire. There's an army of believers rising up to war against all deceivers and lies that they adore. Armed with the sword of the Spirit, we'll battle till the end. There's gonna be a 10 love commandments revolution. Resistance will be fierce, and it'll come from everywhere. But when the smoke clears, love will fill the air. There's an army of believers
And while they looked steadfastly toward heaven as he went up, behold, two men stood by them in white apparel.
Men of Galilee, why do you stand gazing up into heaven? This same Jesus, who was taken up from you into heaven, will so come in like manner as you saw him go into heaven.
Disciples, he said, go into the world the holy scriptures, every boy and girl. Then 12 saddened faces tried not to cry when he told them he's leaving, vanished in the sky. He's coming back on a big white horse with a trumpet blast and a thundering voice. No, it ain't just a story from a distant past. It's an up-to-date, understated fact. He's coming back. Then two men dressed in white stood there at their sides. Said, you men of Galilee, why stare ye at the sky? From all that he taught you, have you not learned? In the same manner that he left, someday he'll return. He's coming back on a big white horse with a trumpet blast and a thundering voice. No, it ain't just a story from a distant. It's an up-to-date, understated fact. He's coming back. He's coming back on a big white horse with a trumpet blast and a thundering voice. No, it ain't just a story from a distant past. It's an up-to-date, understated fact. He's coming back.
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 Shuffled out shackles and chains. I saw the crowd frenzied in rage. And I heard a Roman say, who shall I release? That's when I saw him, the King of the Jews. He was badly beaten, bloodied and bruised. So I'd never dream when they choose, will it be me? That's the day he gave his life for me. Saying that he'd done no wrong, so I couldn't help but tag along as he climbed that hill. And I watched him spike him and raise him up. Then I watched the most amazing display of love as he asked the Father above to please forgive. for me.
raised in a pew, taught what to do, brought up knowing right from wrong. And then he turned 16 and started to believe living right was something he had outgrown. And now he feels like a man, so he's tried his hand, feeling mighty proud and strong. But he can't see the danger ahead on the road he's on. He's running full speed, no need to take it any slower. He's throwing caution to the wind. He's on a one-way fast lane, broken down highway with trouble just around the bend. But his life keeps a slipping like a cheap watch a ticking on the shelf at the 5 and 9. Well, he ain't just running, he's running out of time. Well, his mama keeps crying, his daddy keeps trying to talk him and slow him down. Cause he ain't gonna last when he's living this fast. They know the clock is running out. Well, they try to get him through it, but they can't do it, cause he's a big boy now. All they can do is pray he'll have enough time to turn it around. He's running full speed, no need to take it any slower. He's throwing caution to the wind. He's on a one-way fast lane, broken down highway with trouble just around the bend. What is life? Keeps a slipping like a cheap watch a ticking on the shelf at the 5 and 9. Well, he ain't just a running, he's running out of time. Here we go. Running full speed and no need to take it any slow. He's throwing caution to the wind. He's on a one-way fast lane, broken down highway with trouble just around the bend. Well, his sheets are slipping like a cheap watch a ticking on the shelf at the 5 and 9. Well, he ain't just a running, he's running out of time. Well, he ain't just a running, he's running out of time.
He's walking down a midnight street when he hears behind him a stranger's feet. Before he can turn around, he's up against the wall. His pockets empty, his eyes full of tears. A shot in the dark, the worst of his fears. A stranger goes away and life goes down. And all that's left is the sound of his blood crying from the ground. The story remains the same, only the faces change. Someone forsakes their brother, a fortune world of gain. This ain't the first time a school read is the world's oldest pain. This ain't nothing. Sable and Kane.
I came stumbling in again about quarter after three. She used to meet me at the door in tears. Now she's in bed asleep. Lately things are not the same. She's not like she used to be. And as I crawl in bed, I can't help but wonder, has her love died for me? Laid her hand upon my shoulder, so soon as she thought I was asleep, she softly whispered, "Thank you, Jesus, you brought him safely home to me. I know where I'm going, and I know that heaven's mine, but it breaks my heart to think about leaving him behind. 'Cause I don't wanna go without him, don't wanna go alone. Please don't give up on him, Jesus. He's the best friend I've known. Want our love to last forever. Lord, help him make it home. 'Cause I don't want to go without him. Don't want to go alone. I tossed and turned all night. Words just wouldn't leave my head. So just before the morning light, I knelt down beside our bed. Lord, this life I'm living has been tearing us apart. So when she wakes up today, I'll let her know I've given you my heart. 'Cause she don't wanna go without me. Don't wanna go alone. Please don't give up on me, Jesus. She's the best friend I've known. I want our love forever. Lord, help me make it home. 'Cause she don't wanna go without me. Don't wanna go alone. She don't wanna go without me. Now she won't have to go alone.
Tomorrow, only today. So we gotta live, gotta love, gotta give, gotta hope, gotta pray. If my time were up, would I be satisfied with what I had made of my life? So I'm living like I'm leaving, leaving. Trying to make a little difference every step I take. So much love to give, so little time to waste. I'm living like I'm leaving, could be leaving today. We've got to live the most of every day. We gotta reach, gotta touch, gotta share, gotta care, got to say. How much that love has changed our lives and helping others to realize. We should be living like we're leaving, leaving a day, trying to make a little difference.
every step we take. So much love to give, so little time to waste. I'm living like a meme, could be leaving a day. I'm living like a meme, leaving a day, trying to make a little difference every step I take. So much love to give, so little time to waste. Yeah. I'm living like I'm leaving, could be leaving a day.
Catches my eye, the things on it that I shouldn't see, I put into my mind. I quickly turn to the one above that for me was crucified, and I shout to the Prince of Darkness, I choose Jesus Christ. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. I made the choice many years ago, I follow him till I die. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. The world may give me many a choice, but I choose Jesus Christ. When my so-called friends ask me to go somewhere and have a drink, and they put the pressure on me and call me a Jesus freak, no greater love can one have than to lay down his life. He died for me, so I live for him. I choose Jesus Christ. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. I made the choice many years ago, follow him till I die. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. The world may give me many a choice, but I choose Jesus Christ. When I walk into the living room and the TV is turned on to a movie that I know my children should not watch, it's then I realize what's bad for them is also bad for me. And I call out to Jesus to be the Lord of my TV. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. I made the choice many years ago, follow him till I die. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. The world may give me many a choice, but I choose Jesus Christ. So if you've never opened your heart to the one who died for you, by faith receive forgiveness and a heart that is brand new, then you're living your life without any hope for today or eternity. If you want the hope of heaven, choose Jesus just like me. I chose Jesus. I chose Jesus. I made the choice many years ago, follow him till I die. I chose Jesus. I chose Jesus. The world gave me many a choice, but I chose Jesus Christ. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. I made the choice many years ago, follow him till I die. I choose Jesus. I choose Jesus. The world may give me many a choice, but I choose Jesus Christ. Country music gave me many a choice, but I chose Jesus Christ. And the world may give me many a choice.
choice. I choose you, Jesus Christ.
In my hometown, for anyone who sticks around, you're either lost or you're found. There's not much in between. In my hometown, everything's still black and white. It's a long, long way from wrong to right, from Sunday morning to Saturday night. Everybody just wants to get high, sit and watch a perfect world go by. We're all looking for love and meaning in our lives. We follow the roads that lead us to drugs or Jesus. My whole life I've tried to run, I've tried to hide from the stained glass windows in my mind, refusing to let God's light shine down on me, down on me. Everybody just wants to get high, sit and watch a perfect world go by. We're all looking love and meaning in our lives. There's not much space between us. Drugs of Jesus. Yeah. Everybody wants acceptance. We all just want some proof. Everyone's just looking for the truth. Everybody just wants to get high, sit and watch a perfect world go by. We're all looking for love and meaning in our lives. We follow
I stumbled on a preacher Sunday morning, all decked out and made up for TV, asking for some money from God's people, talking all that high ideologies. I might be just an old blue collar. There's things about the Lord that I don't know. But I bet he never had $1 million or wore a lot of stylish fancy clothes. 'Cause Jesus was a country boy walking down a dirt road with everything that he owned. He never met a stranger. Born in a barn underneath the stars, his mama laid him in a manger. Swimming in the river, fishing for his dinner, living with the sinners like me. Makes me think Jesus was a country boy. My daddy never cared much for religion, and my mama worried a lot about his soul. She'd hit her knees and pray for him on Sunday, while Daddy hit his favorite fishing hole. You see, Daddy was a rebel and a rambler, but I always knew he loved my mama so. I never doubted he'd make it to heaven, 'cause it ain't who you are, it's who you know. And Daddy knew that Jesus was a country boy walking down a dirt road with everything that he owned. He never met a stranger. Born in a barn underneath the stars, his mama laid him in a manger. Swimming in the river, fishing for his dinner, living with the sinners like me. Makes me think Jesus was a country boy. Oh yes, and I believe that Jesus was a country boy.
She's a gold dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, a woman and the kids and the dogs and me. Got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Those wooden old boys raised on shotguns. From the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the Western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. Send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Cause you can't stomp us out and you can't make us run, cause we're them old boys raised on shotgun. We say grace and we say ma'am, if you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We're from North California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. We can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
Daddy's handshake was strong. Daddy's handshake. Then I climbed aboard that Greyhound, 18 and glad to be gone. I took a rented room on Broadway, and as I unpacked everything I owned, I found a note my mama left me, with a Bible and a bus ticket home. It said one will get you where you're going, when it seems you haven't got a prayer. And one will bring you back, son, if your dreams ain't waiting there. You're out on your own now, we won't be there to fall back on, but you know we're never farther than a Bible and a bus ticket home. Years have come and gone and taken, the only things in life I ever counted on. But I'm going back tomorrow to lay flowers on their stone. I can almost hear my mama calling, saying, son, come back where you belong. You've got all you need to get here, a Bible and a bus ticket home. It said one will get you where you're going, when it seems you haven't got a prayer. if your dreams ain't waiting there. You're out on your own now. We won't be there to fall back home. But you know we're never farther than a Bible and a bus ticket. Bible and a bus ticket home.
Right now we got the N1 Accord Quartet, our good friends from Chaco, Winnington, North Carolina. We retaped those guys again while we was there, spent a lot of time with them, and went out with Paula for her birthday while we was there.
Yes, we
when
did.
Her mom and dad went along with us, and we all had dinner together and so forth.
And Paula and Donald's son was there also.
Yeah, we spent a lot of time with those guys while we was there, and we got really acquainted with them, and they're going to sing a song. Well, Laura Dixon sings it with them here in the group, so they're going to come up here and sing a song entitled Daddy's Hands.
I remember Daddy's hands folded silently in prayer and reaching out to hold me when I had a nightmare. You could read quite a story through the calluses and lights. Years of work and worry had left their mark behind. I remember Daddy's hands, how they held my mama tight and patted my back to something done right. There are things that I've forgotten that I loved about the man, but I'll always remember the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. I remember Daddy's hands working till they bled, sacrificed unselfishly just to keep us all fed. If I could do things over, I'd live my life again and never take for granted the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands.
Thank you.
I have heard of a land on a faraway strand. 'Tis a beautiful home of the soul, built by Jesus on high. There we never shall die. 'Tis a land where we never grow old. Never. Never grow old, never.
I don't want her to make the journey all alone. Would you send the same one you sent for Daddy to make sure that my mama makes it home? And when it's time for you to call my mama, would you please take special care with her? And dear Lord, would you let her die easy? She has suffered so much here on this earth. I know she'll be a perfect angel. Has been a perfect mama to me. And when it's time for me to come and join them, Lord, just send the same angel for me. Would you please send your best angel for my mama? I don't want her to make this journey all alone. Would you send the same one you sent for Dad? Make sure that my mama makes it home. To make sure that my mama makes it home.
You may not feel free. Oh.
the battle.